Good morning, St. Pius. Happy Monday. I am Marissa Leggio, and stay tuned because you're watching The X Factor. Today we are on a Monday, Tuesday, Friday schedule. Today's saint of the day is St. Joseph Calasanz. St. Joseph Calasanz dedicated his life to poor children. He gathered teachers to help him and eventually organized the clerks regular of religious schools, also known as Parishes of Scolipi. But his work was not without opposition, as some objected to the education of the poor. There's a sign-up sheet for Guatemala outside Mr. Lamble's room, so make sure you go sign up if you want to go or are interested. And if you have any further questions, make sure you contact Erica Hayes for more information. Lunch for today is Papa John's Pizza. And there are no sports for tonight, but it is a beautiful day in paradise for Matthew Sattler. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. And over the weekend, happy birthday to Nick Sizemore and Anna Gavin. Hope you guys had a great birthday. And Matthew, hope you have a great day today. Well, that is all the announcements I have for today. And I will see you tomorrow. Catch you on the flip side.
It goes a little something like this.